See Louisiana by starlight, ultralight, or flashlight. Beckoned the ad. Paradise on the half shell. Well, two brothers and I went to see what it was all about. We rented a fancy car in Baton Rouge, drove across the Shafalaya Swamp, and toured the kingdom of Acadiana, the home of Tabasco, Zydeco, and Overflow. The culture is like a big, slow river working its way through the swamps and bayous. You don't so much see it as submerge in it. And the next thing you know, you're floating in its thick water. Suddenly you're breathing the hot, humid air through your skin like the insects do, and eating unidentified food. Etouffee? Sure, I'll try some. Delicious. What are these bones? Shellfish. Lobsters, crabs, clams, oysters, crawfish, and armadillo claws abound on the menu. They are served in every imaginable fashion, all delicious, in huge portions and high in calories. They also rank at the top of the food chain in cholesterol. The good, you ask, or the bad? Friend, they're like horses and horse manure. You can't have one without the other. Well, brother number three was recovering from heart attack number one. Now, he was not the first in our family. That distinction belongs to brother number two. Well, brother number three was miffed because after a childhood of wearing brother number one and brother number two's hand-me-downs, he was heard to comment in ICU, "I can't even have my own heart attack." Well, on the last Saturday of our Bon Temps tour, we plan to start the morning at Fred's in Mamou. Live music begins at 9 a.m. The festivities are broadcast live on the radio, and for those of you who have become accustomed to catered events in modern hotel banquet rooms or designer homes with air conditioning, assorted vegetable trays with dip, and a wine bar, Fred's ambiance is a little earthier. Couples are dancing. Cajun music is loud. The beer is cold and the place is packed and you don't want to look at the floor. It's like being in a cave with the Chicago Bears. Everyone seems big and happy. Well, brother number three turns to us with a beer in his hand and says, "I'm going outside. I think I'm having a heart attack. And I forgot my nitroglycerin." Well, we let him out on the sidewalk into the morning sun. He was the color of catfish tongue. "Are you sure?" asked brother number four. "Sure, I'm sure," brother three replied. "I'm experienced." Well, brother four races back into the bar, finds the manager, who promptly steps to the microphone, stops the music, and asks from the bandstand, "My friends, we have got a visitor with us this morning who is having a heart attack out on the sidewalk. Has anybody got any nitro?" 46 people over 200 pounds raise their hands in unison. Well, they saved the day. Brother number three took their offering. The paramedics came and hauled him from the Mamou Hospital to the one in Lafayette, where he received bypass number two. In reminiscing, he speaks lovingly of our trip as the "See Louisiana by Ambulance, Paradise on a Gurney."